with about 3-ish last night, playing a couple of rounds of pool and all that, and I was so tired. I had a couple of hours of sleep already last night, so it was about 6-ish around there. I had a big heat. I did the first two workouts today. And then another from after that. It was about after dinner. Played a couple of rounds of pool. And I felt like I just want to get out to the store. I just want to get wherever I can find. And I'm pretty happy because, you know, today was probably going to be a typical Sunday, you know, since a birthday. What more can I say? Like today I scored I'm not sure what he feels to lose at the module puts out. They are just totally awesome. If anybody knows me that well, music. I don't really buy any music. And you know this little cut I think of with Bob Dylan. Elastic Blood Story of the Basement Tapes. This is our first CD from Cuts, Beyond the Basement, for artists like Jimmy Kamaskis, Greenlake, Slayer, Kino, Cool Ghouls, and that's Mitchell, New Bill, Ethan Bowles, Chuck Tuck, Deer Ghouls, Bossard, and the Pure Brewers, Canoe and Narayan, Hookworms, William Mitchell, Meat Boys, The Moon Printings, and Dream Police. Yusuf Cat Stevens. Uncut magazine I bought was with Pink Floyd. CBC News. Because you guys don't always want to get the latest news of what's happening through CBC News.
Thank you.